So, well worth the time to go to this. Picturesque, Bristol, beautiful street. Nate Hershoff, 85 years old, still has his shirt workshop right down here, and he literally just completed a boat a couple of weeks ago. Cold molded. So, how about that? Sixth model, scale model of Reliant. All of the fittings are to scale and cast for this project. Rudder was water ballasted to control the trim fore and aft. Crew of 66. And it was built in under 200 days. An amazing model, just one of the many that are here at the Hershoff Maritime Museum. History everywhere. Sailing models, dioramas, well worth your time if you're interested in maritime sailing history of the late 19th and 20th century. This is the America's Cup room. Rogues Gallery. So we're touring the Hirshaw Museum, and this is really for you, Mark and Marty, because you love these boats. And this is really a beautiful catcatch. Open dory.
Lap strake.
Yeah, I had a lap strake.
Lap strake, panel construction. Beautiful craftsmanship. Standing the test of time. So did the Hirshaws also have a cordage business? So all the running rigging was made by the Hirshaws. All the running rigging was made by the Hirshaws.
Yeah. We would have to swell it up in the springtime. Yeah. Or it would just go to the bottom. Okay. Same with all these.
Bog out there with a knife.
I just hate the idea of going to sailing school and not being able to sail.
Well, you know, you have to give it a break for hurricanes. This main boom just goes forever. This main boom just goes forever.
Picture two kids sailing this down in New York Harbor.
Yes, fresh.